Yeah, give it to us. Give it to
us. Senior year of high school, we had our rival game on TV, and my mom got interviewed, and she said, give us an embarrassing fact about me. Now, this is not true, but she said,
it's true.
And I quote,
it's true.
Well, he still sleeps at night with a teddy bear. The entire school was just killing me for it the next month. So.
Aw, that's all right. We still love you with the teddy bear and all. Okay. Wow.
Sounds good, bro.
This is interesting. Oh, you guys got a cue pick going.
Why?
This is...
Popsicabia,
okay. Number 38 right now.
Cannot ride a bike.
Wow. Yes.
Does he fall over?
Does he attempt to, or does he just not know?
He can't turn really well, so he can go straight and he has to stop.
Does he do the jiggle?
Let's talk to Popsy about this. Let's get Popsy on this. Popsy, I gotta talk to you real quick. Can I talk to you real quick? So there's interesting rumors in the sphere of the team that you cannot ride a bike. Is this true? Is this true? I just want to know.
It's like 85% true.
What, you got any fun facts about any of your teammates right now? Got anything good?
Jamie Lindbergh over here.
Big 8-9. You see that? Big 8-9.
He won't really tell you this, but he's a vegetarian.
Vegetarian?
Yeah.
Wow. Team, give me the most embarrassing thing about the DBs.
Most embarrassing thing about the DBs.
Give me some dirt.
I don't know if it's embarrassing for us, but it's pretty embarrassing how we dominate the wide receiver.
Oh, get out of here. Yeah, right.
We didn't have a parking lot in Illinois. We actually just had a horse stable. So that was, it's a 20-mile ride to school. I had to get up at 3 in the morning every morning. Hard ride, but, you know, it's worth it. Now I'm here at Penn. They have cars here. It's great. I love it.
It's just a
question.
I'm just
putting me on the spot.
No,
guys.
I'm just trying to ask some good questions.
Any players? All right, bring it up. Go to your photos.
I'm giving everyone, like, Tyrone was talking about his teddy bear. The intricacies of Penn football are at work here. Food, can you talk to us about what's going on right now? 100% of the time, or off. All right, well.